7.5 gone here in the second period. Slipping through that hip check attempt was Faksa, trying to send it across for Sharp. Here is Sharp with it, sends it in front for a chance to score! Beautiful pass, Sharp to Faksa. Makes no mistake, and the Stars have a 2-1 lead.
Well, not hard to figure out the genesis of this. An ill-advised and ill-timed hip check by Big Mayfield. Radek just rides the rail on his way into the zone. Keeps control. He's right up on the edge of the boards. What a death play that was. They changed the point of attack. Sharp from down deep slips it right through the crease. Grice should have probably cut this off. Instead, he's guarding the short side post. And he flailed at the offering from Faksa, who scored just one goal in the month of February. You turn the calendar over, and now he's 1-for-1 in March.